Oh man, what a beautiful day.
Oh, something feels weird about this grass.
Where am I? Hello?
Hello everybody, my name is Waterstruck and welcome back to another video. Today we are in the back rooms with Optimus Prime.
Oh. If anybody starts hating on me because I like Transformers, I will find you. And I will show you no fucking mercy. Do you understand?
So, buddy. You ready?
Does my finger touch the ceiling? Yes.
Okay, let's go.
There's a red guy.
Hey, Jimmy!
I'm gonna go see him.
Okay.
I think he's dead.
Yeah,
I put my finger on it, or
I think he's dead.
I think he hung himself.
Yeah, but I can't put my finger on
it. You have fun, buddy.
Yeah, have fun, Jimmy.
Jimmy's mom.
You're going to the Shadow Realm, Jimbo. So, my friend, where are you going?
Button.
I didn't like that voice. I really didn't like that voice either. Where are you going?
Is it crazy that people hate me for liking Transformers? That's the reason why I
They're just uncultured, man. They're just uncultured. They're just uncultured.
Back in middle school and elementary, a lot of people hated me because I like Optimus Prime.
Light.
Boop. That means bad.
Oh, it's bad? Okay. First, we gotta, finger this wall real quick. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Got it.
I am Optimus Prime.
Optimum Prime?
Indeed.
It's Gatorade Optimum Prime. So, me and Ghost have played this backrooms before. Actually, quite a lot.
We are showing viewers people content and content they shall receive.
Keep working on your dyslexia, buddy. Keep working on it.
You know, now I'm starting to see why Sophia doesn't like me.
Yeah. Thank I am the sun. I am the stair. I am the sand in the glass jars. What am I?
Your head reveals it. A clock.
A cock?
That means...
Shoot me, please. Sadness.
Anyway, it's a clock, which means...
The minutes spin.
Clock.
I was right. Never defy me again.
I'm never defying you again, Optimum Prime. Duracell Optimum Prime. Ooh! Door! Door!
This First is that one.
D3.
Then it's this one.
C4.
And then it's this one.
A1.
Then it's this one.
E4!
Unlock little.
Okay, so that door was locked.
Wait, what happens after this story? Oh, now I remember.
He gets the idea. Oh. Hold up.
Scary.
I have a terrible cold.
And there's only one way to. And there's only one way to deal Scary Terry. You probably want to back away from me for a
scary
second.
Scary Terry? Okay.
Dude's motherfucker's gonna die.
Door?
Wall. Door.
Door.
Door. Door.
Button. Door.
Button. Respawn.
Respawn? Oh no.
Okay. When we get to the end of this, just stick by me for a second.
Okay.
Okay, so this part.
Hey yo, it's Billy! Hey yo, Billy!
Die, Billy!
Billy dead.
He dead now.
He dead now. Yes?
Because I'm Optimum Prime.
People are probably just wondering, like, hey, why are you, like, going past everything? Oh, it's because we've already played this before. And we know every single thing. You're too light, Spider-Man. We has been legalized. We're just yelling out random memes.
I lost my dignity to live.
Why? Respawn.
I'll spell it. S-O-P-H-I-A.
Damn, you memorized how to spell her name. Good job, buddy.
Wait, did you pet me? Did you pet me? Huh?
That wasn't what I meant! That wasn't what I meant! I'm sorry! Okay, let's, yeah. Yeah. Anyways, Oh, it's Jimmy! Yo, Jimmy! Yo, let me just... Shink!
That was beautiful.
So everybody's probably wondering, what do you do with this magical fork here? Well, you hear me. Here, hey, buddy, let me give you a tutorial on what to do with a fork. Easy. You go down, and then you put it in there. It feel good.
Wouldn't this kill me, because I'm technically all metal? And this is
It's fine. You're made out of metal. It's non-conductive, and it will probably charge you up like Iron Man. Just stick your finger in there. It might be fine.
My daddy never said I should do this.
Well, your dad ain't here, so stick it in.
I don't want to. I don't want to go.
Put the fork in, damn it! Feel better now? You know what's funny, buddy? I know the exact way to get out of here, so good luck.
You're saying?
Yeah, that's because it's this door. Did they change it?
You were saying.
Nope, they didn't change it. They didn't change it.
Dude. It was one of these doors. I think it was that one.
Okay, then it's this one.
Yep.
Hi. And then it was this one. Okay, before you hit that telephone, can we just, like, realize, like, how long it usually took us to get through all those doors?
Don't remind me.
Huh? Hi.
Huh?
Okay, we know.
There's a spoopy man at the other side.
Okay, so you know what's also funny? I actually know the directions to the door, so just follow me, my friend.
Of course you do.
Yeah, because I'm fucking amazing.
You're telling me not to cross that much, but look at you.
I said you could swear once in a while. Okay, so everybody that's watching this, the ghost over here doesn't know the directions to this maze, but I do. So just follow me, okay, buddy?
Cause I'm a dumbass. That's why.
Yeah. Okay. So sorry, everybody, that I'm wearing night vision. I have to. Come on, buddy. I have to wear night vision because I can't see jack crap. Come on.
That is bright. I have a bright light.
Bright light. So ignore this.
Bright light.
Bright light.
Bright light.
Bright light.
Why am I lagging? Who's joining? I don't lag until someone joins, which is kind of bad. I don't know who's joining.
Here's the door.
Hello? Is somebody there? What are you doing here? At least I'm not the only one stuck down here. Look, could you help me out? The power went out all of a sudden, and I've been stuck in this room for days. The fuse box must have blown or something. There's gotta be a spare fuse somewhere around here. If you find a fuse, bring it back here, and slide it under the door. Then I can get the power back up and get out of here. But be careful. I feel like there was a reason why the power went out. Oh, and my name's Walter, by the way. Thanks for helping me.
Okay, run. Night vision activated. Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! Oh, wait.
Go!
Damn you.
I know my directions. There is no need to bully.
Master Chief's headlight is the only light I have right now.
Okay, put the nozzle in and turn it.
I'm done. What about you?
It's still turning for some reason. Why is it not done? I don't know where the monster
is. Spam
it!
Hurry!
Oh god! It's there! It's there! It's done!
So then you walk over here, then you run over here.
Okay, so basically, it's each row column and something like that. And then we have all these mathematical stuff here.
And you know what's funny?
Who needs math?
And you know what? Wait, before you put it... Before you put it in...
3, 6, 9, done.
Before when we first played this... I actually figured that out with my own brain. Like, I actually figured that out, which was actually quite amazing. Okay, go. Okay, I'm telling you, tip and trick, just hug the right side of the wall, okay?
Oh yeah, wait, I'm scared.
Don't worry, buddy. Okay, just hug the wall. Don't look. Just tuck the wall and run. Oh god! Ta-da! We did it!
I'm so nauseous.
Yay! Oh, and press the telephone to stop the timer. 19 minutes and 42 seconds. Let's go. Oh, so, end of the back rooms. What did you think, buddy?
Well, one, spoopy, and two, SOPHIA just makes me wanna.
Well, that's all the time I have for this video, guys, so, say goodbye, ghost.
Well, goodbye, we might see you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video, okay? We'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye-bye!
We're gonna reach for the camera now. Bye-bye.